Moving inside to volleyball, Cass Lake hosting Pine River Bacchus. First set, Cass Lake trailing after the bump and set. The Panthers' Danica Staples paints the sideline for the point. Cass Lake down 22-8. Later in the set, Cass Lake serving after the set from Annie Semler. Alyssa Semler uses the drop shot for the point. Tigers take set one, 25-19. Then set point in set number two, PRB's Maya Hansen plays a little give and go with Annie Semler and delivers the winning spike. Tigers take set two, 25-19, and they go on to win tonight, 3-0, shutting out Cass Lake Bina.
If you've enjoyed this segment of Lakeland News, please consider making a tax-deductible contribution to Lakeland Public Television.